Hi, I'm Leonie. I'm the union receptionist and I'm very excited to be part of Strictly this year. I have loved every single minute and I've only been dancing since February this year.
Hi, I'm Nick. I'm a second year biotechnology student and I've been a member of BLDC since my first year, so that's 2 years now. My favourite dance is the Viennese waltz and I really don't like Latin.
I'm very nervous about the night.
Why? You're fabulous. It'll be fine.
Because the audience, well, I have family in the audience, as well as virtually all the members of staff from the Students' Union and the university.
Yes.
So I'll know virtually everybody in the audience. So yes, I'm nervous. I think remembering the sequences also...
That's why you've got me.
It takes all of herself.
There is a lot to remember. There's... I think the most difficult aspect of training has to be remembering to do absolutely everything. Like, you know, you only have 1.5 minutes, so there's remembering the pressure on your partner.
It's a long time, isn't it? 1.5 minutes. But that's what you've got me. I can help you. I lead you, if you let me.
I would let you on the night, most definitely.
Dancing the cha-cha-cha, Leonie Short and her partner, Nick Booth.
Receptionist and PA to the president. My favourite member of staff. How are you? I'm leaving this mic. How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
How was the dance?
Pretty good, actually.
Yeah. Was Nick a good teacher?
Excellent.
Nick, how have you found Leonie as a student?
Leonie has been a relentless ball of enthusiasm. Bouncing all over the place. I did have to explain we're not doing the jive, and that the cha-cha requires a little more connection with the floor, which we got eventually. But Leonie has been wonderful to work with. She has required a great deal of patience, and I have endeavoured to be patient, which has been tough occasionally, but I have enjoyed every moment. It's been fantastic.
Well, I have to say, with just 5 weeks, again, that was a phenomenal performance. Like I said, everyone's had 5 weeks phenomenal. Let's go to the judges, won't you?
So, David, what do you think? Well, Leonie, do we have one pretty woman on the dance floor?
David, I'm not going to lie, that was an easy one. You should have come
with something. It wasn't easy. Well, I kind of enjoyed it. It was a sort of an idiosyncratic interpretation of the char. And I thought it stood out from the other char for that reason, so very well done.
Mostly did not understand what you just said.
Oh, give me a break. I know what idiots.
We'll take that as a compliment. Yes.
Vicky, what do you think?
Well, I'd like to compliment both of you, but I'd like to say to Nick how beautifully you looked after Leonie, so congratulations on that, because it's quite overwhelming going out there and doing a dance like that, isn't it? So well done, and you looked after her beautifully throughout. I think you were very excited, I think you performed it very well, but I think you were a little bit out of sync with your partner. But the reason I compliment Nick is because you styled it beautifully, and together, like a proper dance team, you performed it very well. So well done and congratulations.
Talking about a proper dance team, their outfits are amazing. They look wonderful together, don't you think? You can walk out, give a little catwalk tour, go on. In all his glory, people, in all his glory. Shirley, how did you find the dance?
I have to agree with Vicky. I thought it was an excellent dance. There was footwork, there was teamwork. You look lovely, Leonie.
Thank you.
So do you.
Oh.
Your secrets. You outshine Simon with his sequins. So.
That's foul play. I personally think Simon's sequins were the best.
But I thought it was a really enjoyable dance. So well done, both of you. Thank you.
Okay, now we come to you. Fred.
Well. But you seem to enjoy it, you know? Actually, it was fun to watch. I must give you that, and it was quite entertaining. Yeah, so 10 out of 10 for that. However, the content, basic actions, fan and hockey stick, etc. Fan particularly, you never closed your feet once. Or in on and off time, I'm sure Nicholas must have told you to close your feet in fan, yes.
Yes.
You should have listened to him.
I think we went for about 80 times
in
the
end.
Yeah.
I lost count.
And also use of arms, there was none of that, and you kind of tried to, you know, catch up with Nick and you never really got there, I'm afraid.
Audience, how do we feel?
What can I say?
Audience, we're gonna count down, all right? 3, 2, 1.
That's two in a row. I just want someone to put you in a good mood, mate.
Just
ripping into our contestants.
But I enjoyed watching it. It was fun, but on the content, I'm afraid you need a little bit more practice.
Boo.
I enjoy practice.
Well, we think you were fantastic. You guys are my favorite.
Right, let's head to the judges for scores. Shirley.
Well, for enthusiasm and for being out there, because it is difficult and I wouldn't want to do it, I'm going to use 7. 7.
David?
I can muster a 5.
Ricky?
It's a 4.
And Fred?
It's a 2.
Fred, I blew you a kiss. It's 3.
I blew you a kiss as well.
Let's just say, just as a disclaimer, we do not accept bribery in this.
I, on the other hand, I leave. Well, I know, but trust me, there's a way. Where there's a will, there's a way. Right, so, stage crew has helped me out. 18. 18, how do you feel about 18 as a score?
I'm still a beginner.
Yeah? You take that? Give him a round of applause.
You're doing fantastic. Well done. Thank you guys very much.
Thank you very much, thank you. Thank you all very much. Wow. I can't believe Fred. Someone needs to put Fred in a good mood, man. Really? I can't believe it. Right. Now we have a powerful dance next. We have Jake and Elise doing the Paso Doble. That's the only bit of the dance I really know. I'm just not. I was going to continue, but I would have made a fool out of myself, and Fred would have probably shot me down. Right. Our penultimate dance tonight is the Paso Doble, performed by the Team Surrey chair, Jake, and his partner Elise. The Paso has one of the oldest origins of all the dances performed tonight, tracing its origins all the way back to 16th century Spain. The Paso is rich with the imagery of the bullfight, with the man playing the role of the matador and his partner, either the bull, cape, or both at the same time. I don't know how you can be a bull and a cape at the same time, but hey, we'll see. Let's see them in training.